Hi Rockers! Welcome back to my channel. How have you been? I hope everyone is doing well. For today's content, I'll be sharing and reacting to One OK Rock's Premonition World Tour in Taiwan. Disclaimer, none of the videos shown belong to me. Again, none of the videos shown belong to me. They were sourced from various individuals and social media platforms. And I obtained permission from them to use their videos in this reaction. Just to repeat, the videos you're about to see are not mine. And this is a reaction video. Alright, let the show begin. This is one of One OK Rock's song that I really wanted to see them perform live. Are you guys ready? Here it is. Can you see the rain? Can't help but smile whenever I see Tomoya Sensei smiling. I am not really good at dancing, but this song made me jump out of my chair and start dancing and jumping. The next song tackles about societal and political issues. Let's sing all together.
Oh,
All right, let's proceed to take what you want.
Can you hear me?
Jesus Christ, his voice is so beautiful.
Silence strikes like a hurricane. I'm singing for you. Screaming at me. It's hard to see your tears in the pouring rain.
You see, he's fucking wet. And for sure he feels cold, but it doesn't affect the quality of his voice. I love you, Taka, from the bottom of my heart. The pouring heavy rain didn't stop us. That night, we became the Renegades. While we are waiting for Taka, Tomoya entertained us with his speech in Mandarin. How I wish I understand what is he talking about. Alright, here comes the king.
Oh my god, it's crazy.
Can you see this?
Yes, yeah,
I see that.
See it clearly.
It's literally fucking waterfall here.
Yeah, indeed.
I just worry about you guys. Is it okay for everybody?
It's okay, we're fine here.
Cool. If you guys said okay, I'm totally fine, so we're gonna keep
he
doing
it. He still
like,
thought of music checking on us.
Yeah, sure.
Even though they are
also,
the ones drenched in the rain.
This memory is so fucking like treasure for us, you know? Like, we've been doing, like, breaking through, like, trying breaking through in this war with One Ok Rock Music, with this band. But this is our first time, like, outside of Japan doing, like, fucking stadium show, like, also just us. This
Woo!
Is crazy.
Woo!
We just made it. It's not only One Ok Rock. With you guys, we just fucking made it. So I'm really huge, big appreciative for you guys. Thank you for all the time like supporting us. This is a crazy thing. But I told you already, this is a special moment. I really want to make it fucking great happen with you guys.
Same, Taka, same. This tour is very special for us too.
I don't fucking care about like fucking Randy.
Always and forever, we will support you guys until the end of One Ok Rock journey. Get ready to headbang with this next song.
Yeah.
That was freaking awesome. The next song had everyone jumping that night. In the middle of the pouring rain, Taka serenade us with this song. Wow. His facial expression combined with the fact that he looks charismatic when wet made the entire scene and song beautiful and perfect. He looks crying when he wipes his eyes down to his face. We became the colors in the dark that night, or perhaps it was Taka and One Ok Rock painted our night. Here is We Are. Yeah. guitar solo is always awesome. The next song perfectly suits One Ok Rock. They appeared almost immortal, unfazed by the heavy rain and the cold that night. Jump One Ok Rock. Here's another speech from Taka. Someone told me that you can tell if a person is sincere by touching their chest over the heart area. Even when he speaks their language, you can feel the meaning behind his words, if you get what I mean. This clip highlights how humble he is. So cute! My cutie patootie Taka. I was the happiest person that night, but I feel sad and sorry for them whenever I see this scene. Tomoya sensei is so sweet. His warm hugs seems to say, "You guys did a great job." Sorry. Do you see how heavy the rain is? Actually, their staff could have taken the banner for them, but still they did it themselves. That's why I cry when I watch this, and even now I'm still emotional. Sorry. Taka's big smile is reassuring. It seems like the rain doesn't bother him at all. And he looks like enjoying playing in it. What happened to Leader Sama? That long bow shows love and respect to their fans. I really love you guys. As I mentioned earlier, I was happy that night, but I felt sorry for them. Just think about how they were soaked in the rain for hours just to make us happy. If I could have given them raincoats that night, I would have. Even though the weather was not good that night, you still managed to warm our hearts. Thank you, and I love you all. Hontoni domo arigato gozaimasu.